The media status indicator will flash when media is exhausted. Remove the outside wrap from the media roll to prevent contamination. Open the printer. Verify the media sensor is in the correct location for label media. Place the supply media in the roll holders. Remove the first 3 inches or 80 millimeters of media from the liner. Place the leading edge of the first label under the media guides. Close the printer. Press the select button under the home icon. Use the navigation buttons to highlight the tools icon. Press select. Navigate to manual calibration. Press the select button under start. The printer reports, load backing, printer paused. Press the pause button to continue. The printer will calibrate the media sensor. When the printer reports, reload all, continue, press the pause button to continue. The printer will feed and measure several labels. The display will report ready when done. Remove the excess media. Return to the home menu. Next, set the media type. Highlight settings and press select. Navigate to media type. Use the up and down arrow keys to select the appropriate media type. Next, navigate to print method. Use the up and down arrow keys to match the media type. Next, set the media sensing method. Navigate to sensors and press select. Use the up and down arrow keys to select the sensing method.